And while those are browning off, I'm just going to come over here and I'm just going to cut an onion. And then I'm going to throw that in there after I brown off my ribs. Now, you've got several options on your crab. You can make a homemade crab. You can use a canned sour cream.
Hi, I'm Paula Dain.